We must interrupt this program from a burnt PSA.
From the White House, 235 years in the future.
Citizens, I will tell you news that will affect you all. We have run out of coal. We have run out of coal. Because we have run out of coal. And this is the fossil fuel. Because we're
335 years in the future.
No.
Well, first of all,
it's 235. I'm like...